like tradition for me. I always stop here.
Oh, okay.
A lot of times we stay in the Sioux.
Yeah.
But we always ride back. And me and Aaron Robbins, we always. Well, like I say, Aaron, if we run into them, we do. If we don't, we'll meet them back at the motel.
I can't imagine we'd miss them.
Yeah.
There's only one to one trail.
Ready, yeah, I mean, Robbie?
If they're coming this way, we got to run into them, right?
Yeah.
Like, it's just a matter of making sure you eyeball each other when you go past.
They're looking for us too, right? Yeah, they're looking for us. Okay. it's real deeper.
Yeah.
Well, I was gonna keep going.
Pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Pleasure to meet you.
How's it going? What's up, Jake?
How you doing?
Good.
That's Uncle Dick, the old man.
The old man?
Yeah.
I don't even see the palm pins on the front of this.
The other guy's DJ.
Oh, shit, I didn't even notice that either.
That's cool.
Oh,
little diff.
Yeah, cause see, that's definitely the difference because that's got the triple headlight in it too.
Yeah.
That's the newer body style one. Yeah, I didn't even notice that. I thought it was an older one. Yeah, dude, when I saw it from the back at the motel, you know, I was like, oh yeah, it's got like a 98 GR, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad we videoed that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Thank you. up for what, those gusts of wind?
Yeah.
That was fun.
Oh.
ain't too bad. It's probably making time, man.
Look at the hiking trail right there.
Like cross country ski or something?
I don't
know. Let's see who can run down there and back up the fastest.
Okay.
I thought you were about to slip.
Yeah. I know there's a little ledge over there, so I'm a little safe.
On the hill and he tried to go off that drift, thing and freaking bend
down. Oh, up on the there. Top of Marquette.
Remember that shit? Yeah. Let me get a pic of you, dudes.
That's the Sioux over there where the ski is.
Is that where the locks are at?
What?
Is that where the locks are at?
Yeah. Not, I don't know specifically, but that's the
Sioux
over there.
That's the Sioux over there, right?
Where are we missing?
Bobby and Robbie are back there.
Bob and Robbie.
They're on their way.
Quick pick. Steve.
Nice little couple houses on there.
Is it?
Over there.
That'd have to be an awesome spot to hunt right in here because you know they're coming across
Jesus
point
Christ.
When
yeah.
it froze.
Yeah. Yep.
Is that cottages in there?
Yeah, there's a couple of them over there.
Every day.